Hi guys, this is Vidas, and I've just recorded this wonderful little chorale prelude on Auf meinen lieben Gott by Georg Friedrich Kaufmann from his 1733 collection Harmonische Seelenlust. This is chorale number 7, and just the few past days I've been enjoying recording this entire collection, and I have quite a few chorale preludes to go, recording just one chorale prelude a day. So today's setting, Auf meinen lieben Gott, was written in andante tempo, very slow tempo, as you will hear soon. And originally, Kaufmann provided registration suggestions, like in most chorale preludes in this collection, which is Quinta Dena 16, Spielflöte 8, and Flauto Du. 4 foot. Flauto du meaning basically soft flute. So basically soft sounding stops of 16, 8 and 4 pitch level. On my organ I'm using Altenbruch sample set by Sono Paradisi. There isn't any 4 foot flute on Oberwerk which has quintadon 16 foot. But I'm forced to use this manual because I think 16 foot is really important in this piece, as you will hear. So I'm using this Oberwerk, but playing with quintaton 16, Gedacht 8, and instead of 4 foot flute, I'm using a Waldflöte 2 foot. 16, 8 and 2 pitch level. This little chorale is so beautiful. It's written in sort of interchanging parts. Sometimes the right hand is moving in 16 note values, sometimes left hand is moving in 16 note values, but the tune is always provided in the right hand. So sometimes you will hear the remnants of this in 16 notes, but sometimes in quarter notes, always in the top voice. So I hope you will enjoy it. It was really fun for me in number 7 today. Thank you guys, this was Vidas. I hope you enjoyed this chorale prelude, and I'm looking forward for the next video. The next chorale prelude from Kaufmann's collection will be number 8, Aus tiefer Not, right here, but this will be probably tomorrow. And for now, don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe to my channel if you like what I do. Thank you.